Seems low to you. Kill it.
So do you know why you're here today?
Does it have something to do with my name not being on that abstract?
We'll get back to that. But I'm sure you're well aware that WashU had his grades during the second year, and we need to have that changed. For the past 2 months, we've been busting our asses trying to get this bill passed. Finally get that to change, it's pass fail. Now, that's where you come in. We need you to whip the votes.
Now why would I whip those votes?
That's where you're good at, and that's where we need you most. And I know you really want a gun for that neurosurgery publication for residency. And I can help make that happen. First, we need pass fail.
You can't purchase loyalty. Them y'all dang seems to have lost sight of that. He's got his bond chip. Now it's time for me to get mine.
Yeah, come in.
God, there you are.
Yeah, hey Frank. Come on in.
Thank you for meeting with me.
Have a seat. Frank, I'd like to talk to you about pass-fail.
Please do.
Frank, we've been over this year after year. Nothing has changed. I was beginning to run out of ideas.
There must be something.
There is. I have something that I'd like you to see. You might find this very interesting reading.
Let me have a look. Dr. Dodson, pleasure as always.
How is NeuroBlock?
Oh, you know, P equals MD, as they say. We'd like to see PF continue in the next year.
We've known for some time that grades motivate our students.
Well, I think I have something that might motivate you.
Oh my. Well, you know, I don't even sit on that committee anymore. I don't know what I could possibly do.
Well, I'm not sure if you're aware of this, Dr. Dodson, but under the Washington University Constitution, Article 273, Section 5, Paragraph 4, Sentence 1, you as the former Dean of Admissions can sit on any vote you like regarding the grade policy. And if you're aware or not, the committee is currently split on the vote, and your seat could sway that.
Well, you know I'm opposed to this, but do I really have a choice?
I guess not, Dr. Dodson.
Remy, we need you to call off this vote. Now, what could this vote ever have to do with you?
I work for Raymond Tosco.
And he owns Grade Corp, the largest manufacturer of grade progress supports in America.
So you can see why we can't let this happen. I hope we have an understanding.
Such a waste of talent. He chose grades over knowledge. In this town, a mistake nearly everyone makes. Grades is the McMansion that starts falling apart after 10 years. Knowledge is the old stone building that stands for centuries. I cannot respect a man who doesn't know the difference.